Hello everybody, my name is Matthew and welcome to Sheltered. Now if you don't know what Sheltered is I think it's considered a base builder. It's an adventure, I don't want to say the wrong thing. One sec. Luckily, I have Steam on my phone. I can look it up. Okay, where are you? Sheltered. Links. Strippings. It's a survival management game. There you go. That only took too much effort. It's a base building survival post-apocalyptic strategy game, pretty much. Okay, let's get playing. As you can see, I've played already. I played some of it, but that was on easy, so I'm not going to go easy. I'm going to go with normal. Because I'm going to be completely screwed. So, normal. Yeah, okay. Next. Yeah, I'm creating my family. Okay. So, I think I'm going to create like a stereotypical American family. So, Jack. Oh, yeah. Jack, it's male. Because Jack makes me think of Jacksepticeye, I'm going to put that. James. There. Hair color. There's no green, is there? No. I think his hair is brown, actually. Cowbungadoos, let's get on. Reptiles get the pulse of the Renaissance. I really need to stop talking. Sometimes. Okay. Body type. There you go. That's good. Now, legs. Actually, I'm gonna do me. There you go. I'm a Perry. Is that purple? That's purple. I'm sticking with purple. There you go. Skin color. I think I'm white. Not that way though. Okay. Hair color. There you go. Head type. There you go. Body type. That's me. Anyway, legs are like those traits. I'm a very deep sleeper. Proactive, hands-on, optimistic, resourceful, hygienic, small eater, courageous, deep sleeper. I'm a deep sleeper. Yeah. No idea what that means, but wait, help. Whoa! Wait, deep sleeper. Tiredness set decreases faster when sleeping. Oh, that's cool. Food rations, optimistic, getting stressed lower, proactive. This is good to know. I'm going to take a picture of this so I have it. Because, I don't know about you, but half the time, when I was playing it before, I'd wonder what these stats mean. Yeah, this helps. Deep sleeper. Okay, now let's see. I have had a good upbringing. Well educated. I'm not athletic. I'm not troubled. I'm not street smart. I'm logical. There you go. I like this. That's cool. Next. Female. Blue. Again, stereotypical. Did she get sick all of a sudden? Anyway. Her color black. I'm just picturing her like a what's... Oh, I forgot the name. She definitely looks Asian. Well... Oh, cool. There you go. I like that. I like that. Legs. Treats. Smell eater. Who keeps messaging me? Go away. No one cares. Preset. She's athletic. Because I'm not. Next! Wait. I named her Charles. Amanda. Yeah, that's good. Red. Bottom. Black. Hair color. That's cool. Head type. Hey, little MacGyver there. Yeah, that's. I'm gonna keep it like that. We have a little MacGyver. Yeah, bro. That's MacGyver. This. We have a MacGyver. Smarty pants. Next. This is fun, actually. So, let's have a daughter. I'm gonna call her Luna, because I like that name. Bottom color. I hope none of my friends are watching this. Like, I didn't care. Well spoken, brain box. Hype. Next. Okay, cool. So, the Ferguson family. Wait, what happens if I just randomize a lot of times? We're the Lynch family. We have banded our dog. Okay, guys, let's do this. We're here with the Lynches. Matthew, Amanda. Shoot, what did I get? Luna and... I forgot what his name is already. I think it was like Walter or something. Joseph. I'm gonna stick with that. So we're here with Joseph, Luna, Matthew, and Amanda, Lynch, and their dog Bandit. I like how it's Lynch and Bandit. That was perfect. Anyway, here we go. We know how the game works, so no. Okay, because I have some of my own tips for these. I hope we don't get raided often. That can be my only hope. Because the first time I got raided, I upgraded my door just before that, so this is enough to keep him out. Okay. So, first things first. Okay. Set up expedition. Matthew and Joseph. Matt, dog. That should be good. Confirm. Equip. Okay. It's not working. They're gonna go out already, so we can have this. We're gonna get started on some crafting. Craft item. Cause they said don't bother making these, like, upgrade your thing right away. So we're gonna upgrade. I don't like that down there. Okay, so let's upgrade it. So we have enough to do that right now. We have 3 waters out of 30, so. Oh, yay! Accept transmission. We found a small house. Yes, please search the location. We're off to a good start, guys. Why? You shouldn't be. You're seeing the ground. That's better. So I just looked over my camera. Yeah, that's not right. So, accept transmission. Get involved already. We haven't even been in for 5 minutes and we're already fighting. Go, go, what do you want? We're just passing through, man. I have nothing. I think she's paranoid. Just a little. You might be a little paranoid. What does it have? Food, valve, and a book's useless until we get. Okay. I just forgot that's what the generator looks like when you start. Craft item. Okay, so we're going to do that. I'm just going to do a light sanitarium and service. Hello, this is Joseph. Oh wait, just kid.
Hello, this is Joseph. We found a church out in the wasteland. Here we go, check it out.
Yeah, what's this location? If we can get this camper van, that would be awesome. What system can we upgrade? We can upgrade this for durability, but we don't think that really matters. Can we upgrade either? Can we upgrade? Oh. Except. Hey, this is Matthew. Looks like this church has some stuff that might be useful. What do you think? Wood? Oh, that's good. And so. Yeah, that's good. Craft item. I always do that because that way you keep out rats, which take your food, so. Yeah. I think this is coming along real nice. Incoming radio transmission. Hit the charge. Hello, Joseph here. We stumbled across the school and it looks like it has some good loot. Want us to take a look? It's okay here. Could you see how there's like dirt piling up and stuff? Yeah, that's all. That's not allowed. Okay, so take hazmat suit. Upgrade.
Hi, this is Jess. Hey, this is Hi, this is Joseph. It looks like this girl has some stuff that might be useful. What do you think?
Wow, we just got started and we're already fighting tools. That's never a good sign. whatever. Okay. You only need one tool. You can break the other tool down, I guess, but I only ever take one tool because these fill up with tools up on here. And that could be extra tool efficiency. View map. Recall. Well, they're coming back anyway. Whatever. Yeah. This will allow me to place beds in here. I like placing beds. Of course you need a shower, Joseph. Well. Craft item. Look for you. You can create a bed. Create the bed. Craft item. Makeshift toilet. Makeshift shower. New craft item. Make sure I turn on robot automaticity before all of them. I know there's a key, but I just don't like hidden keys. This is pretty much a point and click game. Phew. Day one. Made it. Barely. We'll only have each other for support. Our family lineup is Matthew, Amanda, Joseph, Luna, and our pet dog, Bandit. This place is in scrambles. The amount of degradation here is worrying. But it's better than anything else we've had. We decided to try and tidy it up and turn it into something special. At least we have a roof over our heads now. This place is pretty much hell on earth, but it's always nice to see a person with a smile on their face. Well, there are less fortunate people than ourselves, it seems. We came across someone who hasn't drank any water for 2 days and really looked dehydrated. Cool. Craft item. And yay! Yay! There is a timer. Last time I was trying to figure out how I could tell how much time I've been recording. I found it. Anyway. Yeah. Craft item. Another place over here. Because you can go all the way. You can't see that. You can go all the way down if it won't let me scroll because I haven't dug deep. But on the side, all the way to, there's a bedrock there, and I think it's. Orange, blue, red. So you can have 4 stories, it seems. Deer. Or actually, I think it's supposed to be elk. Yes, dog, sleep in the generator. Upgrade. All of us are tired. Craft item. Yeah, this is just, it's a lot of crafting. I never realized what that purpose is, and then I realized fires can happen, guys, tell me how your day was, because this is pretty much but my day all day. Anyway, what are you doing, dog? You're napping, okay. What the heck is that sound? You do have to feed the dog, so. got rain. And due to a 7.2, we should have 90. Yeah. That's a lot of stored water. Oh, we have 3, right? The new thing I miss about this new something about his wife being gone. Okay. Set up thingamabobber. God dang it. If they're red, you can't send them, so. Dirtiness. Take a shower then, silly. Take a shower. Use. Now. If I did this on Hawkeye, I would have been attacked like 4 times. I know, but we don't have hearts, so. I could do one of this, but then I'm just wasting materials. I'm missing nails. That's it. Amanda, next verse. And Matthew, go. How about we can go here. Cover. Equip. Next. Equip. We have to have 6, okay. Well, we don't have 2 nails, but I just saw 2 nails. Ow. Okay. I should not be tired. I slept all day. We have the parts to upgrade the system. Takes the warps. Is it this one? Upgrade. That one. Yay! We're upgrading systems! we have radio contact. Hello? Hello? Search. Now, guys, just so you know, this is pretty much the game, unless you can get attacked and stuff. I will be probably playing, I'll be playing more in my own time, that's for sure. But, for now, oh, wait. Hinge is good. That is good. Don't need another one of those. I can't recycle that yet, so. Confirm. Yeah. Really? Is that max? Hey, yo, dude. Wait. Shoot, we don't have enough plastic. Okay, never mind. Yay! Communication. Search! Fix. Fix. Someone here. After this, I'm gonna say get back. I keep forgetting. Whoa, I'm not the only one out here. Seems not. I guess you'd be needing some things then, huh? None of my items are worth anything. I could trade you this lens for that concrete. Nah. No one thing I know about Zoo, but I can't afford to trade anything lower now. Maybe next time. It's fine, bro. It's fine. Just listen. It's fine. Oh. Yeah. You found something interesting at the small house. Are you interested? Examine. Yay! Plastic. Soap and gas. Confirm. Yes. So yeah, again, my camera's up here. So guys, god dang it. So guys, this was Sheltered. If you want to see more, let me know in the comments below and leave a like so I know you want to see more of this stuff. I'm Matthew Martheller, and until next time, bye-bye.